I'm Tyler Shields, and this is the Making of the Submerged series. It was interesting because I didn't really know how people would react underwater. I didn't know how long people could stay down. And I will say, shooting underwater is one of the toughest things that you can do.
Yeah. Count us down. 3, 2, 1.
Big challenge for me with the Submerged series was being able to stay down longer than anyone else. It was really important for me to be able to sit on the bottom and let everyone else go up and down for breath. I wanted to be able to get as many shots as I could in a very short amount of time, and so I had to learn how to hold my breath. I watched a video on the best free diver in the world, and I began to emulate how he held his breath, which really came in handy, and it gave me a great ability. I would go down to the bottom, and I would just watch as they would come down, and then somebody would go up for another breath, somebody else would come down, and it gave me a great freedom to just be able to sit there, and I could review the photos, I could just watch and see exactly what I was doing without having to go back up, without having to think about it. I could literally use the camera on the bottom of the ocean, bottom of the pool, wherever we were, it didn't matter. I had complete freedom to figure out exactly what I wanted to shoot and exactly how I wanted to shoot it once I was under the water. And had I not been able to hold my breath for as long as I could, it would have been impossible. We have this thing we call shipwreck, where it's just chaos. Everyone's swimming everywhere, they're bumping into each other, people are getting kicked and hit, and it really creates something that you've never seen. And the girls a lot of the times are wearing these 100-pound dresses where they're just floating like angels, and they hate it at the time, but once they see it, it's quite worth it. Everyone's very happy.